What have we gotten ourselves into?
Nothing good. I wouldn't expect a fair fight in this town.
Think we can win it all?
That's one thing I'm definitely sure of.
I appreciate the confidence, just don't get too cocky, okay? No questions allowed. Metal weapons vendors and total...
What's this? You're here to compete? I hope you know you're cutting it really close. So, the two of you are a team?
Team? No, it's just me.
Yes, the two of us are a team. I need to get into that audition, but I won't let anyone else fight my battles for me. That includes you, mister.
All right, team it is. Head to the waiting area down below.
Does this thing go, you think? I wonder how many people are fighting. Hey, you're not nervous, are you?
Nope.
Really? You're even more quiet than usual.
Just trying to focus, like you should.
Hey, lovebirds! Over here!
In the city that never sleeps, in the paradise of debauchery and sin, the pain and the insults for the right price, all market!
For you esteemed connoisseurs of chaos and bloodshed, we bid you the warmest of welcomes. Are you sitting comfortably? Or tonight, the most gruesome spectacle anywhere in Walmart or beyond shall be yours to witness! Here in the Corneo Coliseum! Tonight's grand prize is no less than 1 million gil, and there's only one way to get it. Brutalize your opponents, thoroughly and utterly, viciously, without mercy, until they vomit blood. Only the most ruthless fighters, the savages still standing here at the end, shall claim the gil and the glory. And now, the long-awaited invention with the Bloodstar Beast will battle for your amusement, Tempronus! Warriors of every shape and size will fight to the death before your very eyes! In tonight's Corneo Cup!
Wow, this place is really something.
It's not your turn yet. Your names will be announced over the speaker. Just wait until then.
You again.
Ouch, what happened to your face?
I just needed a little scratch, you know? So I signed up for the preliminaries, and, well, I hope you guys realize what you're getting into. I don't want to scare you, but if you can make a run for it, you should.
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
They're in way too deep to back out now.
You two, wait here until it's time.
You two ready?
Try not to get yourselves killed.
For our next match, we welcome two fighters, a young couple no less.
Talk about a bad day!
This is their first tournament,
the bad first date!
And most likely their last, inexperienced as they are. Or are they? Give it up for Cloud and Aerith!
Woo! Get off! Go home! You suck!
Couple, get out of here with that!
Lovey-dovey bullshit!
What's up with the pole? Gonna do a little dance for us, baby girl?
Okay, now I'm mad.
Say what? What if Walmart gets owned?
Now master of beasts! Will his pet make a meal of our two challengers before our very eyes?
They've already been given their appetizers!
Their hunger for flesh and fear is unquenchable! The demon dogs of hell! The Penguin Stalkers!
No, please, please!
You brought animals?
Oh? First-timers, huh?
There's no rule that says you gotta fight man to man.
We're in for a treat, ladies and gentlemen! Who will prevail in this brutal contest between man and beast? This could be over in an instant, so don't even blink! Without further ado, the fourth match of the first round begins now!
All right. Time to burn.
take the lead.
Here goes. Cut!
Everything's spinning.
Okay. Yeah! Gotta go for it now.
Enough. You're good.
Can you believe it? I don't think anyone saw this coming! What a completely unexpected turn of events! And the winners of our match are Cloud and Erin!
Well, that's one win down. Go team! What's wrong?
The rules don't make sense.
Yeah, true. But maybe it'll be better. In the next match?
Nah, wouldn't bet on it. Better to expect the worst.
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
That's what they call beginner's luck. But the next match won't be so easy. Ready to rock? You gonna take all day? Ready to rock? Just remember, try not to die.
For the second match in our spectacular semifinals, fresh from their first date with death, I present the Lucky Couple!
We're like unlucky for the rest of us!
Give it up once again for Cloud and Erin!
You assholes cost me a fortune!
Yeah!
They're opponents! Reavers in the scrapyard! Thieves and killers through and through! Too criminal for common criminals! The worst of the worst!
Ladies and gentlemen, check their pockets, because they may have already robbed you blind!
The most contemptible sons of bitches inside of Walmart! Best benefit!
It's those guys! Hot damn! Been fixing to feed you two your just desserts!
Yeah! So we'll fly, because we're gonna serve up a heaping helping!
Hey! What do just desserts taste like?
Like justice! Like baby!
And who are these unscrupulous-looking gentlemen? It would seem that they were actually ace members of Best Badasses.
Oh,
Hey, that's cheating.
The only rule here is that there are no rules.
Yeah.
If Corneo says it's okay, you gotta suck it up.
The nod has granted an approval.
This is ridiculous.
The odds are overwhelmingly stacked against them.
This could be a real bloodbath. So I implore you, ladies and gentlemen, don't look away, or you may miss the best part.
The second match of the Corneo Cup semifinals begins.
Eat this! It's over with you,
It's over.
I'll take care of him. Stay strong, okay?
I won't give up.
Here goes. Get him! Get ready! This one's for you! Cut! One more shot! Not really soft. I think we're almost done.
Hangs on. Start to heat up!
Get him! Cut! This one's for you! One more shot!
Yes.
Unbelievable! What the hell did I just see?
It was two against, I don't remember how many exactly, but a lot. But somehow the winners of our match are...
Once again, Cloud and Aaron!
Kid's really something.
Well, of course he is. I did give him a massage, you know. His palm told quite the tale. He's cheated death more than a few times.
So have half the people in this town. Anyway, we're both still alive. Call it.
There you go again. One of these days, your luck is going to run out.
When I fall from grace, maybe I'll land in your parlor.
That is one mistake I will never repeat.
You gotta admit, Andy, the way he moves is totally amazing! Andy!
Hmm.
Next up, the big finale.
Yeah.
I thought you'd be happier.
Just thinking about what we might face next.
But you know, we've made it this far. I'm sure we can handle anything they throw at us.
Cloud and Aerith, the final match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
Man, you proved me wrong. You guys are pretty good. It's the final match. You good to go? I've got a lot of money riding on you two. Win it for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, our time together is almost over.
Tonight's thrilling Corneo Cup, filled with unprecedented upsets and drama, has only one match to go!
We know. We're just as disappointed as you are.
But ladies and gentlemen, all good things must come to an end. So let's celebrate by getting so damn loud, they'll hear us up on the flight! Yeah!
Come on! Once more, the Sweethearts who've surprised us with upset after spectacular upset. The power couple with the boundless love.
Bloodshed! The champions of Madam M, Cloud and